Oh boy, this pudding is really, really good. Delicious.
Hey, Bernie, you ready for the big show?
Well, yeah, you about scared me. I about this pudding on the pants down here.
Yeah, why are you rolling Steve's pants around?
Well, this is Steve's pants. It's his costume. And I'm rolling it because it's a lot easier than pushing it.
Oh, Bernie.
Well, I am actually pushing it in the cart. But anyway, I'd like to see that move again.
Oh,
the move.
Hey, Bernie, you ready for the big show?
Hey,
that's all
Bernie.
I did.
Yeah, I could do that my way.
Well,
I could,
You have pudding in your hands.
I know,
so.
Well, I know, but I'll do it my way. I'll be careful.
Okay,
if I hold on, you kind of go like, hey, Bernie, are you ready for the big show?
Oh, Bernie.
That's bad. Well, here we are, Faith, with the Triglusions show. Well, look at all these kids we have out here. Hi, guys. Ready
We're
for the
so
show?
So excited. That's are you guys all ready to sing the song?
Yeah,
they are. Let's sing it.
Okay. Triglusions, triglusions, it's a puzzle mystery. Triglusions, triglusions, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, I'm going. Grab your picture. Here we go. Here we're going to do the trick.
Oh, wait a minute. I need to be over there, too. Oh. Okay, guys. Just a second. We'll get over there. Time for the scripture picture. Well, Faith, here we are for the scripture picture.
And you know, the scripture means Bible, God's holy word. And right here.
Whoa.
It is.
That's so awesome. Yeah. 1 Corinthians 12, verse 14. Yep. Now, the body is not made up of one part. Oh, there it comes. But of many.
That means it takes all different parts to do the work
parts.
Of the Lord.
Yeah.
And this week, you wanted to do it just your way, honey.
My way.
And lots of times we get that way, but we need to respect each other's way and follow God's way for sure.
Yeah, well, I tried to follow Nicholas's way by doing a little dance move my way and something happened. You'll find out about that in a little bit. But now it's time for Triglusions.
Here we go. Hello there, and welcome to the Triglusion Show. This is our Triglusion this evening, but we know God is no illusion. He is real. He loves you, and he wants us to follow His way.
His way. Oh, before we start, just before I was ready to get into my costume, Nicholas had a little talk with me, and he said he was showing Bernie some move thing that he did, and then Bernie wanted to show Nicholas his way of a fancy move, but it turned out the wrong way because my bottom half of my costume was in the way. So
that's why you're wearing your jeans.
So it's going to the dry cleaners, the bottom half. This is not my way.
But I like it.
You like this way?
Yeah.
Okay, well, it's not my way, but it's okay for today. All right, but now we're going to talk about green.
Grow in Him each day.
Red.
We thank Him for dying on the cross.
White.
He will wash our sins as white as snow. The Lord will if we ask Him in.
That's right. All right, now, God has made us all unique and all creative. And God maybe has something different for me than He has for you and for others because we're all one body, but we're all different members of that body.
Right.
And one member of that body is going to come out right now. And we're going to show you the other side. She is going to present something to all of you in the audience. She has something that's green, red, and white, to remind us of those colors. I'm gonna push that back just like so. Right now you see nobody's there. Watch very, very carefully as we close this door around here. Faith, if you wanna hold on to that, I'm gonna kick that just like so. This door is gonna come around just like this. Empty, closing, and we're gonna count to three. One, two, three.
Remind us how we ask the Lord in our life.
Boom, boom, boom,
life's
boom,
empty without Him. Look at that, there's Luann. Let's give her a round of applause. Ooh, isn't that awesome?
Wow.
God is so awesome. We need to ask Him in.
Ask Him in, that was amazing.
What?
Yes, yeah. Oh, you know what, I'm gonna try.
Can I have a piece of that candy?
Well, you can later, but first let's see if I can. I'm gonna try to disappear. All right,
can I have
here we go.
A piece of that candy?
Bye-bye. How'd she do that? Where'd she go?
I don't like a piece of candy.
Where'd she come?